I'll tell you what you should have done.
it's a bit late now.
Cut it so that there was a Newcastle logo on the top.
You could get the tattoo there now.